My earliest assignments as a crime reporter began in the 1980s, an era of South Louisiana's most brutal murders. Now, back on the bayou after decades in California, I'm shocked to find those murders remain unsolved.
When you're poor in the country and nothing's in the budget, you can try your hardest, can't buy you justice. Wanna jump in the truck and go and grab the musket? That's what you call Bayou justice. Bayou justice. Bayou justice. Who really knows the truth and can you really trust it? Bayou justice. Bayou justice. You can try your hardest, can't buy you justice.
Join me for H.L. Arledge's Bayou Justice podcast, premiering March 16th.